Here we've got a very special treat, 1994 American General Hummer H1, completely custom, black on black. Got LED lights all around. They've got the 20-inch wheels and 38-inch tires. And there's your rear seat there. You've got four racing seats in the back. You've got speakers underneath the outer seats. And that's your Predator custom exhaust. And to open up the back, pull up here. You just unzip, unsnap, and there you've got your trunk space. And here's your passenger side. And then to unlatch the hood, pull down here, press. Pull out. Same on this side. Pull this up, it is heavy. Unsnap this. And then I need two hands to lift it up. And there's the engine. That up, you just and doing all that's a workout in itself. So down here, of course, AM, FM, XM, Bluetooth audio. And over here, you can control your fog lights, rear lights, headlights, all that stuff from an iPad. So pretty sweet. And then here, toggles windshield wipers. Got your AC controls here. And most importantly, with something this big, always nice to have a backup camera.
And next we're gonna go ahead and take this Hummer H1 out on the road for a test drive. So all I can say right now, while the engine isn't roaring, is this is like driving a tank.